This is the Great Barriers in Australia after miles of healthy corals were subjected to coral bleaching caused by rising temperatures in the ocean. And this is how corals in the Philippines look in the aftermath of coral bleaching. Scientists fear if temperatures continue to rise at the current rate, Bermuda's coral reefs could also be faced with potentially devastating coral bleaching.